Okay, Hannah. Baby, could you take that outside?
Okie dokie.
Why would you put headphones on when your child is outside alone? Hi, it's Samantha with Samantha Reacts, and today we're going to react to the Netflix series Kaleidoscope, episode Violet. The first couple of episodes I watched, Red and Green, it was okay. I have to confess, it was actually better the second time I watched it, but it was still, you know, it was okay. So I'm hoping that this episode here is better. Again, it's called Violet. I'm watching these in different orders, as it says that these episodes can be watched in whatever order you want to watch. I was advised to watch the episode White last, so I will be watching that last. We're just going to go ahead and get right into it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Like this video. And let's go.
I bought an apple. I polished that apple up and sold it for a dime. Next day, I bought two apples. I polished them both up, sold them for 20 cents. And the banker says, yeah, I get it. You kept reinvesting. You made it big. He says, no, my wife's father choked to death on the apple, left me a fortune. I think of better ways to spend our time.
He should have been slobbering by now. I wouldn't have had his mouth for that long.
Okay.
Who wants one of my famous martinis?
Oh no.
Speed it up, I can fucking hear you.
Look, 30 seconds, I'll be here.
What, you couldn't spin it open?
What, you mean? Yes. Okay.
Oh, no.
I'll be right back down. Make yourself another drink.
Go.
Hey, what are you doing in here? Let's have 100 fucking bathrooms here. I can't find one.
Hey, ladies!
You okay?
Dummy.
You good?
Yeah, good. Go. Fucking crazy bastard.
Watch his shoulder.
Those bars locked in? They're fucking airtight safe, man. Imagine me trying to re-crack the cylinder. I couldn't even open a jar of pickles. It was fine.
That was Chicago.
It was good. Real good. I'm bringing this.
Good morning.
This little squirrel was up late last night waiting for her daddy. Do you want to tell him what happened?
I got my yellow belt.
Wow, congratulations.
N-A-H.
It works both ways.
Can we play the game?
Let's see. 7 o'clock.
It's the family. Mom, son,
grandparents.
I like your outfit.
Well, aren't you the sweetest?
Ooh, a payphone. I'll lay on that too.
Everything all right?
Ray, I want you to pack on your jumpsuit because you're going to Vegas, baby.
The flutter kid could use some work.
Why don't you hop in and show me how it's done?
So what do you think?
40? 50?
I'll have to talk with Zanetti. This is more than usual.
I know it ain't fair to ask you to hang there with me. I want to get something real under our feet. I've been thinking about auto parts. I'm gonna need an account.
I think I like you could afford me.
Oh!
You really think you could stop?
Ah! Who's ready for a good time? Look at you! Corny, the famous Lily and Ray Vernon.
You have a beautiful home. Oh. Thank you so much for inviting us.
Nice work. What a hell of a con from the pro show.
Oh, that was more like a loophole.
What's a loophole?
Oh, that's a good question. Let's say your mom, she lays down the law. She says, you can't take any more bread.
Is that what you do when you go to work?
No. No.
Oh, gosh. You're asking too many questions, little girl.
Okay, baby, why don't you go upstairs now and get ready for bed?
I want to hear more about the loophole.
Now.
I see that smile in your eyes. It don't remove this doubt inside, no.
So, want the good news or the bad news?
Who wants bad news?
So we are only 6 grand short this month.
Can I come? I like the club.
Oh, no, let Mama do her thing.
Please.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah. Yeah. Let's get out of the store for a bit.
You sure?
Give you some space? Sure. Right? We'll have fun. You'll help Mommy, my little helper.
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Love you.
Bye.
Go on, make yourself a copy.
But that'd be illegal, wouldn't it?
What the fuck you doing, baby?
Good.
I was in the vicinity. Thought I'd go and check the place out.
8 months, it's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Okay, Hannah. Hmm? Baby, could you take that outside?
Okie dokie.
Why would you put headphones on when your child's outside alone?
Can I help you, sir?
Yeah, I'm here to see my wife, Lily Vernon. She works in purchasing.
I'll call over. Just 1 second. Ah, sir. Hi, could you let Lily know that her husband is here? Thank you.
Yeah, good. I'm just...
Feel free to have a seat.
Ow, you're
burning
me.
Hannah?
Let's go.
Hannah!
Sir. Sir. Hey.
She's breaking into club property.
What the fuck is wrong with you? She's just a child.
This isn't a playground.
There are rules here. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Here,
maybe not at your house.
What?
I know. It won't happen again. I promise.
You're right. It won't. Pack your things.
No,
you can't
Kyle.
Take this out on her.
Kyle!
Wait, that's it?
You should have stayed at the olive shop. You brought her.
Sorry.
Mom. You brought her.
It's not your.
I just wanted to play in the hidey hole.
He said, this ain't no ghetto shop. This ain't no ghetto.
Let's take him down.
That's how they think about this, man. That's how they think about this.
Christmas charity off. And go. Real gems come out. Fake gems go in.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking.
About money?
Glen Hills.
No. Nope. They do not get another second free rent in our head.
How do you put your headphones on? You got an 8-year-old running around. My 8-year-old wouldn't be there. JJ wouldn't even be there. I remember the time we went to the football game.
I can't believe I'm about to lose.
And we was in the suite.
You made this too hard for
me. They
Mom.
Thought that we were servers. But we was there the to watch the game. Oh. It was stupid.
Gotta run to the club. So I'm gonna call Beverly and see if she can come over and watch you, okay?
But you got fired.
Yes, and now my boss is crawling back because he needs my help. Why don't you stay here and read until Beverly comes, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I love you.
Thank you.
Baby, bye. Wait. They fired you and now they're calling you back?
How's it looking?
Baby, bye.
No, thank you.
Would you like one of these?
Okay.
Take the napkin.
Do you know when they are in there?
He's on your six.
I just need someone to reconcile the purchases from the invoices. The last time we had an auction like this, it was a paperwork nightmare.
It's okay, Kyle. I you know what? Why don't you go and take care of your guests, and I will handle everything.
Yes, well, thank you.
I never came back.
You don't think it's a little over the top?
No.
If anything, I'd say it's nuanced.
Nuance?
Mm.
Thank you.
Oh, would you excuse me?
Sure.
I have house guests in two.
Hey, don't move. Wait.
Stay down.
Damn it.
Get down on the ground.
Damn it.
What are you doing in here?
This is just
a
misunderstand.
What are you doing in here, sir?
Fellas.
Sir, please return to the party.
Huh?
Hey, I'm gonna need some backup.
Y'all gotta go.
Oh, fuck.
What? You going back?
You're right.
Grab her! Pull her out!
Sometimes they went real wrong.
This isn't the time to comfort. The time to pull her out and drag her out.
And I want to be done making those kinds of choices. But I don't know.
I hate bad writing. That was bad writing. Typically, I don't get upset off stuff because I know it is for entertainment and things like that. But that last part pissed me pissed me off. That last part pissed me off. Not good writing. Not good writing. Not good writing. I can make fun of his hair, of course. I can make fun of all that stuff. That's neither here nor there. The writing regarding his wife and her actions. They either didn't write it well, or they're making her look like she's a damn buffoon. One, why would you take your daughter to your job? I understand things happen, but in most cases, if you're going to take a child to your job, it's because you don't have someone there to watch them. He was there. You keep the child at home. That's one. That's just one. Two, you have a child, I'm guessing 8 to 10 years old, roughly. You let her roam free because you're busy. Wish you could have just kept her little ass at the shop, tire shop, auto shop. But you let her roam. She's already mischievous, wanting to get into things. You let an 8 to 10 year old roam around. And then you put your headphones on as though that 8 to 10 year old ain't there? I mean, okay. I have my headphones on, Nelly off, right? But my son is asleep. I know where he's at. He's not roaming around here. You have an 8 to 10 year old roaming around, and then you put your headphones on as though, oh, I'm just going to block out everything. I'm going to listen to my music while I do my accounting. No, it does not work like that with kids. They're bad as hell. That's two, right? Three. I'm upset. Three. They just straight fired you, embarrassed you, called you ghetto. Pretty much call you, your child, and your husband ghetto. Ghetto mess. And you show back up? We don't do that. We don't do that. I get it, 24 years ago, probably. I get it. But typically, we don't do that. I wouldn't do it. You fire me? Excuse my language, but F your books. F your books. I don't care you get audited by IRS, DEA, CIA, whoever. I know they don't audit, but IRS do, of course. I don't care. The point is, I don't care. Or, they come into the room, take the necklace off, leave the room. Do see the security guard, see the thing whatsoever. Or let me back up. They come in there and you attempt to go back in to finish doing the job. You're peeped already. The game is done. You need to go. Five. Oh boy, bogus. He could have. But he didn't want to. He could have saved your wife, but he didn't want to. Why should he? Who told her to be there? You know what I'm saying? Like, they ain't his responsibility. They ain't his wife. He don't care. He's after them diamonds. And he got the diamonds and left while you still trying to pick up diamonds. Greed. So he left your wife there to die. Or he left your wife there. Six. You reach your wife. And I've never been in the fire before, God forbid. I don't ever want to be in the fire. I've known a few people who have been in fires over the past couple years. Lost everything. Don't ever want to experience that. Ever. Don't wish that upon no one. Ever. me personally, I'm dragging my wife out. I'm dragging her out. I'm carrying her out. I'm not going to sit there and help. No, baby, I'm picking your big ass up and we rolling, we pulling up out of here. We're going to get that smoke out your lungs. That part pissed me off. The part that he just laid there, sat there, to my help. That part pissed me off. Now, the little parts about the wife doing little stuff, I'm okay, you doing too much, you know, lazy writing, whatever. But that fire part? Mm-mm. Whoever wrote this episode, whoever wrote that part, shame on you. Yeah, I'm saying it. Shame on you. That was horrible. That was pure lazy writing. Pure lazy writing. You could have done so much better than that. This episode pissed me off. This episode pissed me off. But now I'm starting to understand the young girl. You know, she's kind of flipping the mouth and a little arrogant herself. But I think now thinking back to the episode read, now she's I believe she's now probably manipulating the guy that I don't know his name. I don't know his name. I forget his name. The one who left the wife to die, who had the opportunity to save her but left, but that wasn't his responsibility, but he left. So now I'm thinking that the door is manipulating because maybe. I don't know. And see, this is episode 3. That's 3 episodes. I got 5 more to go. That episode pissed me off. I'm not going to lie. That episode pissed me the fuck off. Excuse my language. It pissed me the fuck off. And, it's actually the best episode, but it pissed me the fuck off. Maybe that's their intent to make people upset. Because I'm just like, what the hell are you doing? It's 5:00 in the morning. I'm like screaming, what the hell are you doing? We don't do that. We don't do that. And then you heard for change and you opened up a business and now you're 6,000 in the hole. No, we don't do that. So, my pulse is getting high. So, I'm going to end this rant review. We just watched Kaleidoscope episode Violet. I love purple. I love violet. To me, this was the best episode, but this episode pissed me off. Because the writing was bad. But it was the best episode to me for some reason. Weird. But it was bad writing. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Share my channel. I say this in every video. I'm new. I'm trying to grow. And I want more people to see me, see my reaction, see my transparent reaction because it is what it is. It's transparent. If I like something, I like it. If I don't like it, I'm going to say I don't like it. You know, whatever I watch, whether it's movies on Netflix, Hulu, Disney Plus, movies. I plan to go see Ant-Man 3. Hopefully I like it. We'll see. I'm waiting for Wakanda Forever to come on Disney Plus. Haven't seen it yet. Wait and see. Like, subscribe, share. I love you. Bye.